Yeah, I would love to get married. I'd like to wear a cream white dress with frills in.
Kate is 29 and has Down syndrome. She's single and longs to find a husband.
I do think about a dream man. I'll give him all the romance in the world.
When she's not planning her perfect wedding, Kate spends hours writing love poems.
So just give me your hand and I will follow through. My love and the passion hurt so bad.
Listening to love songs.
Take that, I completely adore them. When they split up, I cried for like 2 weeks. I was sobbing in my pillow.
And dreaming of being in her own real-life love story.
High School Musical, that's me all over. Everyone falls in love. I would like that someday.
Oh. Whilst waiting for her ideal man to come along, Kate works full-time in an office.
I'm actually a lady who knows where she wants to go in life. Oh, I love being busy. Yeah.
Everybody likes Kate. She's really helpful.
Kate is like everybody else. Most people want a partner, and I'm sure that she will find someone.
So to find Mr. Wright, Kate signed up to her local branch of Stars in the Sky.
How old is this person?
Late 20s.
A dating service for people with learning disabilities.
See if they can make that. And we'll make sure they've got a chaperone.
Yep.
Hi, Rachel. Come in.
Thanks, Kate. Thanks.
Rachel from the agency is visiting Kate to find out what she's looking for in a potential husband.
Good. So tell me a little bit more about the type of person you'd like to meet.
Oh, well, someone who actually is quite a romantic person and who will sweep me off my feet, be with me all the time and just make me realise that I have a lot to give to other people.
Well, I'll put all this down, Kate, and
okay.
See if we can set you up on a date. Let's get a good shot of you.
Hopefully she can go away and help me to get Matt to the perfect dream guy.
Also hoping for everlasting love is Kate, who longs to get married.
Yes, of course.
It's 2 weeks since she signed up to an introductions agency, and she still hasn't heard anything about a potential date.
How do you think Rachel's got on with finding you a date?
I'm hoping that she's been looking around. And if she has found someone, that would be really nice. Oh, no. Good afternoon.
Hello, Kate. It's Rachel from Stars in the Sky.
Oh, hi, Rachel. How are you?
Kate, I'm ringing up because we found somebody who may be a potential match for you.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Oh, you sound happy.
Yes, I am, yeah.
Okay, he's 32 years old.
Oh.
He's the same height as you.
Yeah.
And he's a really lovely guy.
And wants to spend some time with somebody.
Oh, wow.
So what we thought about is whether you would like to go out.
Okay.
On Sunday.
This Sunday?
This Sunday, yes.
Yeah.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.
Fuck me, Matt.
Why the tears?
Happy tears. I mean, she's the same height as me. It's so spooky. She's found me a match.
Has she?
Yeah.
Good.
I just want to hug somebody.
Don't we all?
She found me a match.
Oh, lovely.
The prospect of a date is more thrilling. Kate's also been found a match. She's never seen a picture of him, but that's not stopping her from sharing the news with everyone she knows.
Hi.
Hi, Auntie.
Hello, sweetie. How are you?
Well, I've got a match. I've got a man, yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
That's really good, isn't it?
That's
a good
line,
yeah.
After spreading the good news, Kate's now finally on the way to meet her mystery man at a maze in a nearby stately home.
How are you feeling?
Excited but nervous.
Are you hoping he'll be romantic?
I'm hoping that he'll treat me like a lady.
Kate's date is 32-year-old Simon.
Well,
Kate, come here.
He also has a learning disability.
Hello.
He's accompanied by a chaperone from the dating agency.
Are you doing it, yours?
Bloody well, I'm Kate.
Yes, yeah, so are you looking forward to going to the maze?
I am, yeah.
So go for a walk?
Yeah.
Kate hasn't had a proper boyfriend for 9 years, and for Simon, this is his first ever date.
Shall we start this way?
Go on then, this way. Yeah. Oopsie-daisy, I found a dead end.
What's a dead end?
This way. What films are you into?
I mostly like romantic comedies.
Oh, so. That's cool. Like that. Yeah, nice bit of romance. That's good. There is.
We need to go back this way.
So, where would you like to go out anywhere to eat?
One of my favourite restaurants probably would be like a Harvester.
Cool. Should we try and go away?
Yeah.
What's this?
Over here!
Yes, you found it!
You enjoy that then?
Yeah, it was great, it was lovely, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah, fantastic, yeah? Cool. Well, let's go for a cup of tea. Two cups of tea, please.
It's getting really well.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely, thank you very much. I really like it. Nice cup of tea. I think we get on really, really well. And I think there's something there. I can feel a bit of a spark.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
Kate's search for a husband seems to have got off to a promising start, and she's keen to know if Simon feels the same.
So it's been a good date then?
Very nice.
So you like me then?
Yeah, I love you. You're a nice person, yeah?
Yeah, I like you too.
Well, yeah, we had a fun time, yeah?
Oh, great.
Yeah, very nice to meet you.
Cool. I need you
too.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Artist Olive. It's 4 days since Kate met Simon, and he's just asked her for a second date. She's hoping he might be her Mr. Right. So to try and capture his heart, she plans to use all her romantic skills.
What are you going to do now?
Well, I was going to write a poem for Simon, but I thought that'd be nice. I'm probably going to call it Star or Something New. But when I first saw you, you looked smart and nice. We have a lot in common, so let's start a dream. Hopefully, you'll be flattered that I wrote something.
Since their date, Simon's been in regular contact with Kate.
Hi, Simon.
Hello.
I'm not too bad, thank you. How are you?
Oh, yes, yeah. Are you looking forward to Sunday?
I am, yeah, we can't wait.
Yeah.
Because I've got a surprise for you, Simon. Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
All right, see you Sunday.
Bye.
Bye.
Ago, Kate met Simon for the first time. They've been in touch nearly every day, and today she's getting ready for their second date. She's hoping he's the one for her.
Now I am getting excited.
Yeah. Do you think you might be boyfriend and girlfriend by the end of today?
In my heart, I hope that we can be in a relationship.
Kate's even written down her feelings to try and woo him.
Hopefully the poem will work.
It'll seal the deal.
Yeah.
Kate is meeting Simon for lunch at a country pub.
Hello.
Yeah, amen.
Yeah, all right, thank you. How are you doing?
Not too bad, how are you?
Yeah, it's nice to meet you again.
Yeah, and you too.
Kate thinks Simon might be husband material, so she wants to make sure they've got common ground.
Oh, lovely, thank you very much.
And where better to start getting to know a man than through his stomach?
Do you like lamb from Sine?
What's that? Is it like
it's a French prawn.
I like prawns, yeah. I don't think I've tried the French version, though. I like to try lobster.
I like tuna.
Oh, yeah.
Salmon. Trout.
So you like pretty much lots of different fish?
Yeah. Okay. Halibut.
Have you ever tried squid?
No.
Oh. I think I could have done another serviette, I think.
You can have this one if you like.
Oh, cheers, thanks, you'll start. I will need it after all the mess I made myself.
Yeah. Well, you still look good anyway.
Have a good time for you.
Yeah, lovely, yeah.
Kate's keen to know if they have a future together. So with the first course over, it's time to ask the crucial question.
Not sure how exactly to say this, but how do you feel about me?
Yeah, nice, yeah. Like you.
Do you feel like anything like love or friendship or...
Oh yeah, definitely. Friendship, yeah. Lovely, yeah. Yeah. And take it nice and slowly. It's not nice to rush into things, though.
Oh, no.
I feel if you're rushing things, things can quite easily go wrong.
Simon's holding back, but Kate's not going to give up easily. She's got something up her sleeve that she hopes will win him round.
It's a poem.
Oh, that's nice.
Is that all right?
Yeah, carry on, yeah.
When I first saw you, you looked smart and nice. Looking in my eyes, I knew we had a spark. Just being with you meant so much. So what can I say other than it is a new beginning? Something new, hopefully could be love or start of a new life or friendship. So bring it on and let's start of something new.
Oh, sorry, I get emotional. No, no.
Simon is overwhelmed by Kate's words. And her poem seems to have hit the mark.
I'm back in a minute.
That poem worked.
As the afternoon progresses, it looks like Kate and Simon's relationship is blossoming.
So we can call ourselves a couple now.
Yeah, so. That sounds nice, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Finally, Kate's got her man.
I didn't think he would say yes. And he said yes, so I'm like...
Yeah?
I'm just overjoyed that he wants to be a couple right now.
Here they come. I never thought I would go for relationship. So it looks like things might change. Who knows? It might turn out to be lifelong. Oh, that's nice.
If I put my head off, is it okay?
There you go, yeah. Go on.
If things go really well and Simon asks me to marry him, then of course I'll say yes.